Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can change the location of the Start menu to the left side in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you want to do this in Settings, open Settings, then go to Personalization. Scroll down to Taskbar. Then look for Taskbar Behaviors. Look for Taskbar Alignment, and in the drop-down menu you have the options between center and left. Click on Left, and the taskbar is moved to the left. You can also do this in Registry. Now, however, before you do, create a system restore point or back up your registry first. This will protect you and your data should something go wrong. Open the registry editor. Navigate to H key current user. Software. Then Microsoft. Windows. Current version. Explore, Advanced. On the right side, right-click to create a new D-word. Call it Taskbar AI and give it a value of 0. If later you want to change it back to center, you can set the value to 1. Or delete the D word altogether. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.